Hi all. How are you today? See you again on the Larivelos channel, a channel that discusses Laravel tutorials. We provide a lot of subtitles in this video. Please change it to the subtitle that suits your needs in the settings menu. Thank you for those of you who have chosen this video. In this video, we will discuss how to find the easiest way to install Laravel. There are many ways to install Laravel, but in this video we will provide the easiest way to install Laravel on the Windows operating system. Okay, for not make you be curious about the Laravel tutorial that we will discuss this time, like what and how? Well, let's just watch the video. Before you get to know Laravel, there are a few important things you should know. First, why Laravel? Laravel is one of the most popular MVC frameworks worldwide. Let's compare similar MVC frameworks using data from trend.google.com. We compared 5 framework: Laravel, Symfony, CodeIgniter, Yi, and ZenPHP with worldwide search reach in the last 12 months from all categories of web search, and the results are as you can see in the video. It is very clear that Laravel is the most popular framework, and far outperforms its competitors in almost all search categories. Second, Laravel advantages. Apart from being the most popular based PHP framework, the following are the advantages of Laravel. 1. Laravel is easy to learn for beginners. This is because the developing process is getting more practical and easier. 2. The many tools and features that Laravel has are suitable for beginners to advanced developers. 3. Laravel provides enough documentation and forums so you can discuss and find a way out of the error easily. What we have described are only 3 parts of the many advantages found in Laravel. 3rd. Preparation. There are many ways to install Laravel, but the Larivelos team has chosen the easiest way for you to be able to use Laravel. In this video, we will use Laravel version 9 in Windows operating system. Before you use Laravel in your web project, there are several applications that must be installed first. 1. XAMPP. XAMPP is one of the libraries which is very easy to use. Download XAMPP with at least version 8.0, because Laravel 9 must use PHP at least version 8.0. Visit thepkfriends.org/download.html for the latest version of XAMPP. There are several things that must be considered when installing XAMPP. Here are the steps for installing XAMPP. By installing XAMPP, you get the easiest way to use PHP, without having to worry about a lot of settings like when you do a manual installation. 2. Composer. Composer is a PHP add-on that will help install Laravel 9 in just a few commands. Download Composer from getcomposer.org. The following are the steps for installing Composer. As you can see, Composer works automatically to detect the files contained in XAMPP. This makes it easier for you instead of having to install manually. 3. Node.js. Node.js is a front-end application that provides a lot of convenience to help Laravel in developing user interfaces, especially CSS and JavaScript. Download Node.js from nodejs.org/n/download. Choose according to your needs. After installing Node.js, you need to make a few changes to the system environment variables on your Windows. Here are the steps. Type environment in the search. Select environment variables. Double-click on the path section in system variables. Then select browse, and point the path to c/programfiles/nodejs. Four. Visual Studio Code. This code editor is one of the best code editors that you can use to manipulate code in your Laravel project. The Visual Studio Code will be used in our next video tutorial. You can get all the applications in this video via the link in the description. Fourth, Laravel installation. After you finish installing the free Laravel supporting software, then the next step you will do is install Laravel. The next step is to open the command prompt and adjust the Active Directory that we will use to run our first Laravel project installation. Wherever the directory we use, it doesn't matter, as long as you can remember the address of the directory. For example, I will use the address in the directory D. Then type the syntax space D double dot and push enter. Next, type the command composer create project Laravel / Laravel my first Laravel project. There are so many Laravel libraries that you have to download. Wait for all the downloads to complete. This will take a few minutes and a little patience. Fifth, test. After the Laravel 9 installation process is complete, the next step is the process of testing the results by displaying them in your browser. Type the command artisanserve at the command prompt. Follow the link that appears from the syntax results earlier and see the results through your browser. If there are no problems, then the result will be like this. Thus the discussion about the easiest ways to install Laravel 9 on the Windows operating system. Our next video is how to find the easiest way to create login and register forms in Laravel. If you're interested in exploring it more seriously, join our team to contribute to the development of this channel. Hopefully the information from this video is useful. Don't forget to share with other friends. If your explanations is not quite right, please provide input in the comments column. Watch and get other interesting discussions about other Laravel tutorials from our channel here. Thank you, and goodbye.